Yes,
Yes,
ma'am.
Power So we see, okay, that the Brahmins are offering their shastras to the candidates. This is the Brahmins called in India, and this painting was prepared by them together on the order received from, okay, Robert Clive, one of the efficient governor generals of British Crown. Okay, so we see the British, okay, they came to our country, okay, as traders. British, like other European superpowers, they entered our country as traders in the year 1600. Okay, when you go through the further chapters of the book, you will see that they took permission from the Queen of England. They signed a charter, okay, and through this charter, they took permission from the Queen of England to trade with East Asia. Okay. Okay. You also know this, that Vasco da Gama discovered the East of India. Vasco da Gama, he was a Portuguese navigator, and he set sail with his ship to discover the sea route to India, and he was finally successful in the year 1498, and he first landed at the port of Calicut, where from he purchased his spices and many other important commodities, and he could reach back to his country, that is Portugal. And it is after him. It is after him that the other European powers. Now, when we see this advertisement, we try to think of among ourselves, we try to imagine, okay, how people started consuming tea. Okay, what was so important about tea that people started, okay, consuming tea, and why it became a status symbol among the global rich and the mobility in Europe. We see that tea was considered as a status symbol in Europe, and when you study the history of tea and its distribution and its spread to the rest of the world, you see that at a certain period of time, tea was smuggled. Okay, tea was smuggled because it earned huge profit. Because of that, the common people were not aware of the taste of tea because it was very costly and it was not available for them. It was only the high society people who had an opportunity to have a sip of tea. And when we go through this advertisement, we are finally forced to imagine how tea originated and who was the person who drank tea for the first time. Okay. And we see that the history of tea dates back to ancient China. The history of tea dates back to ancient China, okay, almost 5,000 years ago. Almost 5,000 years ago. Okay, according to of China, the history of tea dates back to ancient China 5,000 years ago. According to a legend, it was Emperor Shen Long, okay, who discovered tea in 2732 BC. Okay, and how he discovered it? Okay, okay, it is covered with tea and the leaves of come up while we use and fell into this pot of boiling water. And as the leaves fell, okay, in the boiling water, what happened? When the leaves of a wild tree is fell into the pot of boiling water, a pleasant scent came out from the